This is your first time hitting leadoff in the season, but you hit there a lot in scrimmages and stuff like that. Just how do you feel in that spot, and how do you feel like your skill set plays at the top of the lineup?
Yeah, for sure. Like you said, this fall and last fall, and then some pre-spring scrimmages, stuff like that. I've been up there before. Yeah, but I feel comfortable. I'd say I'm, you know, pretty patient at the plate or at the plate. See a lot of pitches. That's what I try to do, and felt good up there today.
Awesome for you. You know, you had a little bit of some tough luck there in that last inning, but you seemed a lot more sharp tonight and really your last few outings. Was there like a change that happened for you during the season where you started to kind of reel things in a little bit?
I've just been working on my breaking ball a little bit more. And I knew I needed to go out there and, you know, do my job and throw strikes. I knew I've had it the whole time. I just got to execute more pitches. You know, instead of throwing, you know, two good pitches and then two more bad pitches, you just got to keep throwing good pitches the whole time. So that was my problem.
Kendall, you legged out the infield single and then the floodgates open in the fourth. For you and Harold, did you feel like that energized your lineup a little bit, that one play?
Yeah, for sure. Definitely. I think there was two outs in that situation as well. So that's always big. Always want to go up there and battle. You know, Coach Van Horn's big on two outs. You know, we got to build on it. Like, the inning's not over. So, yeah, it felt good. You know, wasn't necessarily a barrel, but I was going to give it all I had, and it worked out good.
Yeah, so my thought, yeah, like, to piggyback what Dick said, yeah, the energy was there, and we just did our job, and we came here. We did it, like, what we had to do, so.
Harold, when you guys see your Friday night guy throwing in the bullpen on a Tuesday night, what does that do for you guys hitters? Does it put pressure on you at all?
No, definitely not. Maybe felt bad for the other team a little bit, seeing Hagen up there, but no, nothing changes. We all have our approaches. We all know what we want to do. We want to take the pressure off the arms, so we just go up there and kept doing our thing.
Yeah, so definitely gives us the confidence, you know, because he throws strikes, and that's what we need in, like, the last inning, so yeah.
You started at second. I think you had an inning or two there at third base, and obviously you played some shortstop. Just how comfortable do you feel at each of these spots? And, you know, is that something you could see yourself doing in the future?
Yeah, definitely. Third base, I'm not really as comfortable. Like today was my first time playing third. Second, I'm very, very comfortable there, and shortstop. So, yeah. So I just got to keep working at it. And
I guess.